it only by supporting our small businesses. We can cut the red tape and promote new businesses. Small businesses are the backbone of American economy. As you elect delegate, my vision will be always be clear. I promise to listen and act on your needs and represent them accordingly at state level. I will be loyal to you and be champion for you. You will be always my first duty. I always make another promise that I will be your force for good, for right and justice. I am proud to stand here and look at this crowd.
Yes.
My America is Christian, Hindu, Muslim, Jewish, and Sikh, and so many other religions.
Yes.
My America is white, black, Latino, and Asian. I think we all are different shades of America. And it's time to go beyond color and religion.
Ji bilkul, assalamu alaikum. Mera naam Rizwan Siddiqui hai aur main yahan Maryland Muslim Council ka president hu. And we are so happy and so excited that Aisha Khan has taken this decision ताकि हमारी पॉलिटिक्स में आए. और सबसे बड़ी बात यह है कि हमारी कम्युनिटी पॉलिटिक्स में एंगेज नहीं है और जिसकी वजह से हम लोग अभी थोड़ा सा पीछे हैं टू बी नेटवर्क ऑफ दिस होल कम्युनिटी. सो आई थिंक शी हैज़ टुक ए ग्रेट स्टेप. वी आर ऑल सपोर्टिंग हर इंशाल्लाह, नॉट फ्रॉम द मुस्लिम काउंसिल ऑल्सो बट फ्रॉम द कम्युनिटी ऑल्सो. एंड शी इज़ ऑल्सो वेरी एक्टिवली इन्वॉल्व इन लॉट ऑफ कम्युनिटी अफेयर्स हियर. And we wish her good luck, and I think she will be a great leader for our community, and we want to see her in Annapolis very soon.
Itna acha lag raha hai ki ek woman politics mein aa rahi hai, especially American politics mein jo women ke rights aage chal rahe hain, aur saath hamari desi woman, the South Asian woman politics mein aa rahi hai in the American politics. Wo sahi, she's empowering us. Wo hamare sare rights dikha rahi hai. She's showing us that women can do anything. Sab kuch men ke liye nahi hai. Men are good too, but women, they can be equal in the power. It's all about equality. Women and men should be equal in all aspects, in business, in politics, in everything. I think that's very great, and I'm all for Aisha Khan in this.